The much-awaited Akshay Kumar and Boom Pitnagar star a satirical film Toyetic Prem Katha has finally hit the silver screens today. But before audience, Akshay Kumar's biggest critic and wife Twinkle Khanna watched the film with son Arav. Last night, a special screening of the film was held in Mumbai, where Akshay Kumar reached with his wife Twinkle, son Arav and his co-star Boom Pitnagar. After the movie, former actress and author has shared her experience of watching her husband Akshay Kumar's Toyetic Prem Katha and wrote, "Saw Toyetic Prem Katha and loved it. Very proud of Mr. K. It's a highly entertaining and equally important movie. Must watch." Well, Mrs. Funny Bones loved her husband's film, which highlights basic sanitation problems in our country. Directed by Sri Narayan Singh, the movie stars Akshay Kumar and Bhumi Pednekar in lead roles.